must learn to move. Welcome, young Garrett. In the nearby rooms, I will instruct you in the various skills you will need to survive. Please stay in the entrance area to each room while I explain the room's purpose. When you are ready to begin your lessons, proceed down this hallway to the first room. You must learn how to move unseen. Stay in the shadows. Avoid the light.
Well done.
The indicator on your screen will tell you how visible you are. Try to reach the top of the platform without being seen. Now you must learn to move quietly. Some surfaces are louder than others when walked upon.
Very good.
And moving quickly makes more noise than moving slowly. Listen to your own footsteps to hear how much noise you are making. The instructor will have his back turned. You must get to the top of the platform without being heard. Beyond this door is a hallway that will lead you to your next task. Now get your weapons. To pick up objects, select them by centering them on screen until they light up. Then use them. Choose your weapon now. Try readying your sword and your bow. You can always put them away again if you need your hands free. Now let's go out to the courtyard for some target practice. Now you will learn new movement skills. First, climb the rope by jumping onto it. Move while looking up or down to climb up or down the rope. Turn to change your facing. If you jump again, you will release the rope.
The keepers were training me to be one of them.
Climb the rope and get to the top of the platform. Well done. Run and jump across the gap to the other side of the stream. Jumping this obstacle is easy.